So I asked you to vote and you did. The question was, without AMP, Bitcoin will never be on Amazon. Well, that was actually posed. All right, and 38 of you voted. We need to get those votes up. So if you're watching this, start participating in the polls, baby. All right, but anyway, so 61% of you said, I agree, Flexa AMP is the only way to bridge crypto payments. So we might be wrong on that. I don't understand how I missed this big news that I'm about to reveal to y'all today. All right, so 26% of you might have been right. And then the other 13% of you, I don't know who you are. They say, what is this about? Okay, well, I don't know how you got on the channel because this is a crypto channel now. But anyway, 61% of us might have been wrong. So let me come over here to some news that was dropped in August, which I didn't catch. Okay, so this is on the payments. And you usually want to get the news from the horse's mouth, but I have one more reputable or supposedly reputable source that I'm going to show you after I read this one right here. So hybrid crypto fiat gateway Alchemy Pay will be launching what it calls crypto linked cards. That it says will speed up the use of cryptocurrency. Okay. So it will speed up the use of cryptocurrency. So what is it talking about? Well, right now, a lot of people don't want to adopt cryptocurrency because of how long it takes for transactions to go through. So this is going to end that. And this is why a lot of people were considering Alchemy Pay to be a competition with AMP token. And now I'm starting to see what they're talking about. Okay, at first I thought AMP was the only one in the US with this technology. I always knew it. Alchemy Pay had the similar technology, but now they're dealing with US countries too. It said they will. It didn't say they might. And this is where AMP needs to speed up whatever they're doing behind the scenes, baby. But one of these two will be left standing when the smoke clears and the dust settles as far as who will be the leading bridge connector between crypto and fiat. Okay, so it says they will be accepted on Amazon, eBay, and millions of other e-commerce merchants who take MasterCard and Visa for their transactions. So you might be like, David, look, this is just some fluff piece. Anybody can, you know what I'm saying, write this. Okay, that's true. But then we come over here to Yahoo. Okay, so yahoo.com is a little bit more reputable. Some things can be faked over here too with a little bit of money, but I'm gonna show you the last one after this, okay? I got one more for you, okay? So the virtual cards, so the hybrid fiat payment gateway Alchemy Pay is launching its crypto linked cards that will support and accept more than 40 cryptocurrencies. So this is a bridge similar to a bridge that Flexa AMP is trying to create or has created. But this one will allow people to accept more than 40 cryptocurrencies. I can't remember how many Flexa is. I think it's more, but this one might be speed to market, okay? All right, so the cards will be linked to digital wallets such as Google Pay and PayPal. Now that's massive right there. All right, it will be accepted across millions of global merchants that use the Visa and MasterCard networks. The cards will be accepted on Amazon and eBay. So it's saying the same thing. Then they even put a little bit of reputation building, you know, for authority to see if you guys can trust, okay? So it says, our virtual crypto link cards can be soon used across millions of Visa and MasterCard merchants to accelerate adoption. This is what you guys need to understand. Cryptocurrency is supposed to replace paper money, centralized government controlled money, okay? This is supposed to take over the world. It's not meant just for that daily chart over there for you to trade, swap, and all of that. You're supposed to use it. Money is made to be used and saved. All right, that's how you show the value of something. So people aren't gonna adopt it if you keep just trading it and showing that it sucks all the time. Okay, to accelerate adoption, this will be made available as a white label service to businesses and institutions. That is extremely intelligent to do. That is super smart. So what they can do is reach out to any local business and say, it's people in the area that are paying for things with cryptocurrency. And I know that you don't know too much about that. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna give you a gateway for your website and maybe a POS system for you to accept payments and through crypto, but you're not going to have to change anything about your structure, and your branding is going to be completely white. So if the name of the store is Sam's Flower Shop, the payment gateway will still say Sam's Flower Shop, crypto payments accepted, basically. So this is a huge announcement, man. So it says Alchemy Pay expects the service to be finished and deployed towards the end of 2021 or early 2022. So I guess we just have to wait and see if that date is true, if it's actually going to roll out. But guys, look, listen, pay attention to the news over here on let's go to Twitter. All right, so guys, they stay up to date. They stay, you know, AMP hasn't really tweeted. Flexa barely tweets and all of that. So a lot of people are a little nervous. But I say that AMP has something huge going on behind the scenes, and they know exactly what their competitors are doing. But they're focusing on what they're doing with implementation. That's what I believe. So I'm in the game for both of them. But if you come over here, you'll see how impressive Alchemy Pay is doing, man. It's like a virus. It's like Smith moving through the matrix, and how it got so uncontrollable that the Machine City source had to hire Neo to take care of him. Okay, so AMP might be the only one, might be the one that has to take Alchemy Pay out. But I say, why not use them in conjunction to achieve the goal of this right here, adoption, to accelerate adoption. Love you guys. Keep commenting, and I'll keep featuring you in the video.